When a big mess is inevitable, would you want an ordinary paper towel or the biggest paper towel you can get?